Hi, welcome to the 757 Home Guy. Today, we're gonna look at a 3,300 square foot beauty. I'm Tommy Rosati, the 757 Home Guy. If you're interested in real estate in the 757 area code, you've come to the right place. Today, we're gonna have listing agent Rachel Kraft Turner show us her newest listing.
Hi everyone, I'm Rachel Kraft Turner with Howard Hanna William E. Wood, and welcome to my newest listing at 824 Sydenham Boulevard. It's located in the Etheridge Woods neighborhood in Hickory, attends all Hickory schools. You're gonna love this house. It's got so many details. It's got four bedrooms and over 3,300 square feet. Come on in, let's take a walk through together. So as we come into this home, check out this awesome two-story entryway. It's very impressive. This house has been freshly painted and just shows so well. It's been meticulously maintained, you can tell. To the right is the formal living and dining rooms, and the owner has had a bookshelf built in as well as a bar that is removable. It can stay or it can be removed. As we turn and go to the left, we do have a half bath here. We're gonna head back down into the family room and into the kitchen. And a mud room that goes into the garage. Great place for extra storage. Drop off the kids' coats and bags. And as you turn back towards the kitchen, you'll see the floor is all brand new. Ceramic tile flooring has been installed. Granite countertops, all stainless steel appliances, including a trash compactor, electric range, refrigerator, dishwasher, and microwave. The kids will just love that snack bar. Perfect place for them to do their homework while Mom or Dad is cooking. What's great about this kitchen is it has two pantries, so lots of great storage, and it's also perfect for entertaining as it opens to the family room, and just off of the eat-in kitchen is a screened-in porch and a large deck. Check out that family room. It's got the raised panel wainscoting, crown molding, chair railing, double windows with a window seat. That is a gas burning fireplace. It's got the bricks around and such a pretty wood detailed mantle. And again, just off this family room and the kitchen is the screened in porch and the nice large wood deck. It's a great backyard. They even have a fire pit all ready for you to enjoy. As you come up the stairs, notice the all new carpeting that has been recently installed. And we've got the hall bathroom right here that has granite countertops, new tile flooring. And as you come around, you'll see that we have the finished room over the garage. It's extra large, it's over the two-car garage, and it's got good closet space, perfect as a playroom, office, game room, just a hangout, another place for the kids to hang out. And we have the master bedroom. Look how large this master is. Again, you've got the vaulted ceiling, new carpeting. It's just impressive, isn't it? The master bath has also been updated with new tile flooring, granite countertops with double bowls, two closets, his and her walk-in closets, also a jetted tub, and a separate step-in shower. There is even a linen closet in this master bath. This home has a whole house fan, two-zone HVAC, newer roof and water heater. As you come back out, check out this second floor landing. Isn't it beautiful? The crown molding with the dental detail. Just beautiful. And as you look down the landing, you'll see the other secondary bedrooms that we have, and both are nice size bedrooms with overhead lighting. Thanks again for coming out and visiting my newest listing at 824 Sydenham Boulevard. Wasn't that a terrific home? Please give me a call if you want to take your own personal tour. It's priced at $405,000, and call me anytime and I can get you in. Thank you so much.
If you're interested in seeing this property for yourself, have your agent contact Rachel. If you're not working with an agent, contact me and we will go see it together. I want to thank you for watching, and if you've liked what you've seen, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. In the meantime, feel free to follow me on Twitter and to like me on Facebook.